Electric vehicles. Let us find out in this video types of electric vehicles. They are classified into four types: battery electric vehicle BEV, plug-in hybrid electric vehicle PHEV, hybrid electric vehicle HEV, fuel cell electric vehicle FCEV. Let us understand each one of them. Battery electric vehicle BEV, also called as all electric vehicle, they are powered by batteries. There is no internal combustion engine. They can be recharged from electricity grid and regenerative braking. As you can see, there is an external charge port and there is a large battery pack. Tesla Model 3 is an example of BEV. Next is plug-in hybrid electric vehicle PHEV. They have both electric battery and internal combustion engine. They can be recharged from electricity grid and regenerative braking. As you can see, there is an external charge port and there is small battery pack as even engine is present. BMW 330e is an example of PHEV. Hybrid electric vehicle HEV, they have both electric battery as well as internal combustion engine. They can be recharged only from regenerative braking. No external charge port as no recharge from electricity grid is possible. As you can see, there is a small battery pack as even engine is present. Toyota Prius Hybrid is an example of HEV. Fuel cell electric vehicle FCEV, also called as fuel cell vehicles, they employ fuel cell technology in order to generate electricity. Here, chemical energy of fuel is converted into electrical energy. As you can see, the fuel here is hydrogen, which is used in order to generate power. Toyota Mirai is an example of FCEV. Here is an overview of types of electric vehicles. BEV and PHEV can be recharged from electricity grid, but HEV and FCEV do not have a charge port. Also, PHEV and HEV have internal combustion engine to power vehicles along with motors. Depending on the driving pattern and other factors, the type of electric vehicle can be chosen. Thank you for watching. If you like the content, do like, share and subscribe to Always. Also press bell icon to get notified.